What's good, guys? Danskin1711, the best damn thing in Pokemon around. Bringing you guys episode 1, or I should say episode 0, aka my Choose My Starter episode of my Pokemon White randomized Nuzlock. Let's get into it. Alright. Yes, I did say this was going to be a randomized Nuzlocke. And we all know what she says. So. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that's never randomized for some reason, but whatever. He says, can there be any more dialogue? God dang. And yes, guys, I will. I am loud. I do curse. So, if you don't like that, go watch someone else. I play these games because I like them to have fun. I don't. Anyway. Alright, so now we're here to our name. I am a boy, obviously. And my name, which you probably can't see. Good. Yes. Is the Pokemon array, alright? longest intro of a game ever. This is actually my first time actually playing through Gen 5. So if you guys have any tips or know where certain things are, please feel free to leave them in the description below. Do know that I randomized where each item is located. So, there's that. Pretty much what I randomized was the starters, which Pokemon are going to be in what areas, and what Pokemon each trainer has, as well as where items are. And you get the idea. There's Bianca, finally. And I cannot voice act for shit, so I'm not even gonna try. Alright, let's see what we got. There will be a straw poll in the description below, list for you guys to vote which starter I pick. So we've got Electrode, Shieldon, and Magmar. Alright guys, so that's your options. Again, there will be a straw poll in the description down below. I know this was a shorter episode. In the future, episodes are going to be anywhere from 25 to 30 minutes. So with that in mind, again, go vote for which starter you think I should choose. We got Magmar, Electrode, and Shieldon. I know which one I'd personally pick, but it's not up to me on this one. So again, go vote, smash the hell of that like button, and leave a comment down below. Till next time, guys, this has been Danskin1711, signing off. Bye!